done for Vlogmas. I dropped my camera so many times. This thing does not work like I was supposed to. I'm just waiting for my Uber right now. I didn't sound right. I'm about to give y'all a quick outfit of the day. Child, I gotta be walking through the airport, click clacking. I don't know if y'all can see the full outfit. It's just, damn, y'all, I don't think y'all can see it. But we're supposed to be going to brunch right after. I mean, right after I get from the airport. So this is the outfit. It's just a little blazer. I love this blazer. I got it from Amazon. I'll link it if y'all care about it. And then y'all know I wore this dress so many times. I've never worn it like this though with a blazer. It's from Latoya Fitzgerald, but that's not the name of her line. I forgot the name of her line though. I'll link it. I think she actually still got it on sale. And then I just got my Givenchy boots on, a little Zara bag. And we about to go. I'm about to edit on the plane so that y'all can get a vlog tonight. I've been consistent. This is like, I don't know by the time y'all see that which day it is, but I have been like consistent the whole entire time and I'm proud of myself for that. I'm excited to be going to Dallas because child, y'all know I've been stressed out between this class. Between this class and just life, honey, ain't nothing wrong with life, but oh, I'm looking so shiny too, y'all. My skin look a little bit better. I'm glad, not a little bit, it look a lot better. I'm glad it look way better than when I first started. I wasn't gonna put some makeup on, but I was like, I really don't feel like it. Let me call the driver because I'm not walking up to the front. I need him to come down here, honey. All right, bye, y'all.
Outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas round me, hiding and they died. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT.
I've been here. We've been running around. We just came from this, like, one place called the Comment Table. It wasn't all that. Then we went to, like, three other bars, but it really wasn't slapping like that. So we about to go home and change y'all. It's, like, 60-something degrees and it's just freezing out here. I looked on the thing and I'm like, oh, yeah, I got my legs out. Like, look what I have on. Legs is out. I'm like, oh, I got my legs out. Yeah, I'm freezing. Anyway, I think we're going to another bar, like, later on tonight. So I'll see y'all then. All
right, y'all. So what do we do tonight? Recap of tonight. We went to a bar place called Samba and chilled there, listened to music, watched a game. I think it was Cowboys and the Jets playing. This is pretty good. This is good. I'm about to eat. Take this makeup on. Take a shower. And soup. This is like junk food though. That was some gorgeous. They're not as good as the one in Florida though. Oh shit. Tell some Mexican food. Soup. Tomorrow, we're going to get facial in your money. I asked my esthetician, can I get one? And she said, yeah. Then we're going to get facial tomorrow. Then grab something to eat for lunch. Then we're going to this mixology class, like later on in the night. Or maybe I'm just really hungry. I don't know if they're good or I'm just really hungry. What is this, cheese?
You want room temperature or regular water?
Cold.
Yeah, cold. That's what I meant.
Thank you. We just a make a wipe out too. So tomorrow we can be comfortable.
Very comfortable.
Until dinner. Or until the mixology class, we're wearing the same thing to dinner. Right, I'm saying, are we wearing the same thing for dinner?
Oh, yeah.
So we not going to have to go home and get changed?
No.
Yeah, I think I was just hungry. I hope this don't make my stomach hurt. I got a feeling it is.
This
don't
look for that. I hope not either. That cheese, man. Cheese is it for me.
This is what that is, cheese?
That orange sugar? Well, that look like some white, like some Mexican
no,
cheese.
No, this.
Oh, no, that's some hot sauce.
Hot sauce?
Yeah.
No, I'm messing this food up.
Let's see. Okay.
You can't go wrong with regular taco.
This is it.
They put it on the outside, the onions and stuff. Looks like you got three of them. Oh, it's two in there.
Oh, no.
Mm-mm.
Mm-mm. Mm-mm.
Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. This is like drunk people food. You eat this like regular, on a regular day?
I eat the fry on
the
regular.
Oh.
I mean, not regular. Late night.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing to eat. I gotta wake
up. Yeah, we gotta go to sleep. I'm tired. My eyes are red. Ooh. Did the lashes just come off?
Uh-oh. Not in the Mexican sauce.
Oh, that's my hair.
That's that spicy gordita with the lash extension.
This is tired. Y'all know I be in the bed at 8 o'clock. Thank you.